19 and I'm in 12th grade.
What project did you make for art?
I made a wyvern. It's just a dragon without front legs.
How did you make it?
Entirely out of clay. I used pinch pots and slabs to form the body, wings, and each scale is individually made and placed on.
What were some of the easiest and hardest parts about making it?
Easiest thing would just be making it. The hardest thing would be coming up with the idea for it and trying to fit it into the kiln.
Why did you choose to make this project?
I made it for my mom because she likes dragons.
Anything else you'd like to add about it or that you want people to know when they look at it?
The scales are not like carved out. I made each individual piece out of another piece of clay.
Thank you.